he got down by number 33. And it's caught by number 31. Falls all the way down to the Montreal Blitz 5-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Montreal Blitz. Data, you need it in the press box, please. First and goal, Montreal.
Let's go, Shaq.
Ball to number 32. Gets to the line of scrimmage. Second down, Montreal. Dana, to the press box, please. Number 32 back from Montreal. And it's a pitch to number 32. Brought down by number 31 and number 59, Amy Deal. Brings Montreal to the 1-yard line. Third down. Timeout, Montreal. Third and one. Number 35 with the ball, met by a swarm of sharks. Push back for a loss. We'll bring a fourth down for Montreal. Fourth and goal with about 4 yards to go for the Montreal touchdown. Ball is fumbled. And ball is a little overthrown. The first down for the New York side. Karen Mulligan, a quarterback. Felicia Brown pushes for some yardage. Second down, Sharks. Felicia Brown on the carry. First down for the Sharks. Mulligan's pass to Erica Cottle, number 5. Breaks the tackle. She's off up the third line. Julia Colangelo, go for the extra point. Laura Baden holding. And the kick is up. And the kick is good by Julia Colangelo, putting the Sharks out in front 7-0 in the first quarter. Dana Manette kicking off to bring up Poulon back deep to get it. Kick is up. And it's fielded by number 13. She's still up. Maud Le Cassé on the carry. First and 10, Montreal. Intended for Maud Lacassette. second down, Montreal. Wisely throws it away. We'll bring up third down for Montreal. Kick is off. And she's trying to pick it up. She's trying to run. Ew, she's down on the 10. First down for the Sharks. Brown has the ball. Moves forward for about a pickup of 2. Second down, Sharks. Sack on the carry. Which goal sack, you might ask? That was Jenna. Third down for the Sharks. 6 yards for a first. On the pick. Gives the ball back to Montreal. First down. And the pitch to number 32. Around the end. Stop by number 13, Katie Rose. TJ Gransley. And a couple others. Back to pass, ball is up and overthrown. All intended for a number, I think. Number 86. Annabelle. Runs number 35 out of bounds, brings up fourth down. That was Marie Claude Vincent. Kick is up, and the kick is good. Kick made by number 13, Maud Lacassette. You don't like my French accent? Did I? Line drive goes into the end zone, picked up by Dutrayer. First down, New York Sharks. Darlene Blue Hall on the carry. Stopped by number 54 for a loss on the play. Danica Newman. up and down. Mulligan. Pass is caught by Brian Fields, number 35. She's still going. She's still going. Extra point attempt by Julia Colangelo. Snap, kick, up, and wide left. My God, it's Florida State all over again. Montreal lines up to receive. Number 13, Maud, in the backfield. All right, Montreal, I'm sorry, I'm butchering your name. Number 13, and number 32, Sabrina Poulon. Dana Mineta kicking off for the Sharks. And it's up. Maud's got the ball. She's still up. And brought down without any gain by TJ Grimsley. First down, Montreal. Ashraf back to pass.
Let's go.
Overthrown. Intended for number 13, Maud Sakase. Second down, Montreal. Number 32 on the carry. Finds a hole up the middle. Sabrina Poulon on the carry. From Montreal. Third down. First down, Montreal Blitz. Run up the middle for short gain. Like Tia Hopkins on the stop. Second and 8 for Montreal. Under pressure, throws the ball away, brings up third down for Montreal. Maud is punting. Reyes is taking it out. She's shot in the corner.
Who's
the Sharks.
We need a running back.
Check. Look at Brian. Hey. On the ball. One.
Talisha Brown on the pair.
Go. Now.
Second and eight for the Sharks.
Oh, check out. That was a great
Colangelo went to kick.
I know, and then they jumped out of Brian and then they went to
snap is good. Kick is up. Wide to the right. Just a little.
Or just a straight little bump like that. Right? So we'll do four.
Oops. Line drive kick.
That's the middle.
Picked up by Sabrina Poulin.
Marie Claude Vincent.
second down, Montreal. Coulon in the backfield. Coulon gets the handoff, turns the corner. Brought down by Faith Seekers. Nani Brown in on the stop. Quarter starts, Montreal. First and 10. First and 10 Sharks. Mullet shotgun back to pass. Darlene Blue Hall in the backfield. Pass intended for Laura Bateman. A flag on the field. Interference gives the Sharks a first down. Hey, where are you? New York Sharks first down. Intended for Brylan Fields. Brings up second down, New York Sharks. Been told our after party is in the bar downstairs, not upstairs tonight. So everyone, don't forget to join. Second down. And a beautiful run by Kit-Kat Jackson. Pick up of 7. Jackson again breaks a tackle. She's still up. She's fighting and down to about that 1 inch. Looks like she's got a first down. Or not. She does. First and goal in New York. Conversion. Sharks 27, Montreal 3. We'd like to thank our partner, Professional PT, for providing top-notch physical therapy services to our players. Thank you for your continued support. And also a huge support to our, thanks to our longtime head trainer, Vanessa Mahoney.
They don't know what they do, because now we have real group.
Dana Manetta kicking off.
Good job.
Montreal recovers. Thanks also to Megan Shepherd, our other trainer, for taking such good care of our players throughout the season. Also to Able Orthopedic, located in Forest Hills, Queens, for their continued sponsorship of the Sharks.
Vegas, Reno, Reno.
Number 35. Intended for number 40, Crystal Molina. Second and 10, Sharks. Thrown again. Oh, give it for Maggie McCown for 81. Third down, New York.
That's what he wants to do.
Mulligan under pressure. Pass incomplete. Fourth down, New York. Looks like they're going for it. Mulligan passes under pressure, intended for Maggie Mattel. Montreal takes over, first down, Montreal Blitz. He cuts away about 8 yards, but there's a flag on the play. Sharks never die, they just make passes from the real turn.
Thank you. you had to make the right call.
Penalty results in a first down for Montreal.